Jesse, hey!
Emily, what are you doing down here, Emily? What do you mean? You called me down, remember?
I'm pretty sure I didn't.
No, that's right. You didn't. But then, I remember you needing me to come here. I mean, you even told me how to get in. Let's just chalk it up to synchronicity so we can get to work.
She takes everything in stride.
The board called me down here to deal with the situation. The astral plane is
colliding with our world. I know, isn't it fascinating? I never even considered that the astral plane could be a physical volume expanding beyond its dimensional container. The bleed is localized to this area, but its growth rate seems steady. Given time, it will consume the entire Bureau, and possibly beyond.
That's what I'm here to stop. The board told me to fix the nail over there by dismantling four locks in the astral plane. Funny, I think it's put itself back together a bit.
So that could be due to the law of inverse exchange. For every associated component you remove, this nail reconstructs. Or possibly some variation of anti-sympathy. Don't worry, I'll look into it. Did you notice all the Bureau infrastructure? It looks like there was a research team stationed down here at some point. Do you think Darling knew about this?
I'd put money on it. That reminds me, have you seen Marshall? She contacted me over the hotline, but then I saw her walking around.
I haven't seen her. The hotline only connects to extraplanar entities. Or dead people. But Marshall's proved time and time again that she's a survivor.
That's exactly what I thought.
Anyway, I've been looking into the minerals growing down here. Have you noticed how they insist on maintaining a certain form? Maybe some sort of a state memory, or they consciously prefer a certain shape?
I think we're on a clock here, Emily. I need to stop the astral bleeding before it brings the oldest house down. See what you can find out from the nail in the meantime. And send out some rangers to look for Marshall. She may be in trouble.
Will do, Jesse. If you see anything interesting, remember to take detailed notes. All the tests I run on the nail keep coming back as nonsense. And a couple of my instruments have already broken. Jesse, you're back. So did you find anything noteworthy? The original Bureau expedition down here left so much interesting stuff behind.
Like their ID cards. I picked up a weird one. It's pretty old.
Oh wow, look, I found a few, or more like.
Are you starting a collection?
I'm going for the whole set. I kid, of course. But I suppose they are sort of like baseball cards, except for Bureau stuff from the 60s. Hey, the one you found is different than mine. It looks like it's a higher clearance level.
A rare one, then. Want to keep it, Emily?
Yeah, I absolutely do. But I think you should hang on to it for now. High clearance access might come in handy.
Sounds like you have something in mind.
Guilty. See, I've been going through Dr. Ash's notes, or the ones I can find, anyway. Like Darling, he seemed to enjoy hiding his most relevant research. From what I gather, there is another floor beneath the warehouse with this. Here, take this. It's an old skeleton key. Something else the Rangers found. I give them $5 for every useful trinket they bring me.
I'm gonna assume this key is my ticket to that lower floor. And that super secret lab you mentioned.
Well, keep your eyes if Ash's notes.
Don't be a stranger.
This area looks newer. Is it from the upper floors?
Yeah. Thank you.
no power. Typical. So that's the altered item. Looks pretty secure. I should hire someone who builds smaller machines.
Safely enter. Have a bureau full day.
Yeah.
Can't let the hiss take the nail. Not a problem. I know how to handle them. Another etching.
Okay, what the hell is going on? Wait, I'm back here? Wasn't my idea. Blame the eyeball. Former. Yeah, we've had our differences. But it is giving me something you won't. You deciding what I can slash can't have. I'm getting pretty tired of being jerked around the astral plane. If you're listening, I want some answers. It was nice of you to give me something the board wouldn't. What are you getting out of it? So I'm just supposed to believe you're a particularly charitable, whatever you are. Hungry? I mean, yeah, actually, I'd love a sandwich or something. That's not what you meant, was it? Are you part of the board? Or used to be? Okay, so you split because the board blamed you for... Gotta be easier to play charades. Do I need to rescue someone? I don't know what I expected. Listen, this has been great, but I have to go. Thanks for your help, and, stay out of trouble.
What was Former trying to tell me about the board? Should I trust either of them?
The Rangers found a section of the containment sector in the caves, but no house shifts occur down here. Strange.
So let me get this straight. The astral plane is bleeding into the foundation.
Correct.
And that's happening because the nail is damaged.
I'd say it's a bit more than damaged, but yes, that is my understanding.
So what's the connection between the nail and the astral plane?
It's a good question. See, I always pictured objects of power as strings between our plane and the astral. If the nail has a similar relationship, then maybe it's more accurate to think of it like plumbing. Now that the nail is busted, sewage is gushing everywhere.
Not the prettiest metaphor.
I should get back out there.
Agreed. The astral bleed won't stop itself.
Don't be a stranger.
Who should I be listening to? Weird entity A or B? Or neither. Let's just stay the course for now. The Bureau's in danger. We know we need to repair the nail. I'm in the astral plane. Oh, this bleed is just getting worse and worse. The cave sand. Looks like the astral bleed goes both ways. Thank you. kiss in the astral plane? That didn't go so well last time.
Huh.